Since independence, in a land of people with the greatest potential for achievement. future of sufficiency, even plenty of readily available ways and means to get done what needs doing by you, by me. We do not look back, but ahead, up the road that we must take to a place better than the one we lost in the pandemic. Gains made and lost, opportunities missed, well-laid plans superseded by the pandemic. Indeed, ours was the fastest growing economy in ASEAN by ways now outdated. We shall be again by a radical change in the way the world must now work to recover what we have lost in that fire and move on from there. We face prospects of the spread of the war abroad, of which we are totally blameless. We seek friendship with all. But our countries like ours will bear the brunt of it. And if the great powers draw the wrong lessons from the ongoing tragedy in Ukraine, the same dark prospect of conflict will spread to our part of the world. Yet, there is more out there. Like going forward by new ways of doing that the pandemic forces to adopt. A stronger resilience, quicker adaptability. They are our best prevention. They are our best protection. Quiet reflection in a rough and tumble campaign of a breadth and intensity never experienced revealed some of them, such as a willingness to listen despite the noise, the hesitation to quarrel over differences, and to never, ever give up hope of reconciliation. These gave me the peace to ponder deeper. There are hints of a road not taken that could get us out of here quicker to something better, something less fragile. There is also what you the people did to